Whoa, did you see that?
Yeah.
There's lightning, but there's no clouds here. What is going on? Oh, those birds are scared. On the roof, they're going into their nest. Oh my god, what's going on? They live under the roof there. There's like a little hole under the roof tiles, and they just go in. Oh yeah, yeah, they're, oh, whoa. It's really lightning. Oh my god.
I took a shower and I was getting ready and I was excited to go out, but this is what happened.
We just have to stay at home and do some laundry.
Hello.
Well, that's all over.
Yeah.
It was a weird freak thunderstorm.
It was short rain.
Short and intense.
In Korean we call it sonagi.
Sonagi.
Actually, Koreans, they eat kimchi jeon. It's like a kimchi pancake.
There's many different types, but we like the kimchi one. No, I like kimchi one the best, but you like the...
Everything.
Everything.
Jeon and actually makgeolli.
Yeah, so we're going to go buy some flour to make some. We're gonna make them extra crispy.
Yeah.
I like the thin, crispy ones. Or is it too expensive? Actually, one specifically for the kimchi jeon that we want to make. So, are we gonna cut up this kimchi really fine? Like this, or a little more?
Yay!
We also bought a roll of kimbap too, to eat with it. How much do we need?
And then you have to add water, by the way.
Yeah.
Obviously.
To make it into like a paste.
Yeah. A lot of oil.
Yeah?
Yeah. Is it on?
Yeah.
I don't know why, what's the problem, it just works perfectly for me.
I never had a gas stove growing up, it's all electric. I think we added too much water.
No, this is fine.
Moment of truth. Not too much because we want it to be really thin and crispy.
I think we put too much of kimchi.
This is an experiment, really. Woo! Oh, actually looks pretty good though. This one's even bigger than the other one.
Mmm.
Is it really?
Mmm.
Even though we kind of messed it up.
Whoa!
I'm really impressed, actually. Wow. Good one. Nice flip.
Perfect.
Mm-hmm. Lazy meal of the day. Kimchi jeon. We bought this kimbap. It's delicious.
Mm. Koreans, well, just kicked my. Koreans drink makgeolli, jeon.
So we thought we'd get some today.
Yeah, when it rains, actually, they say the sound of the rain is similar to the makgeolli sound.
Bubbling.
Popping sounds, so we're gonna actually drink.
Cheers! Oh, it tastes amazing! It's thundering. So I'm actually working today, even though it's Saturday. Because last week we had our MERS staycation, and I didn't have to work all week, but now I have to make up those days. And it's pouring and thundering. So you all came to visit me to eat lunch.
Hello. All right.
So this weekend was a little bit hectic because last week, all of my classes at the English Academy that I work at were canceled because of the MERS mess.
Situation, yeah.
And basically this week I had to work 6 days in a row to start making up for those classes. So it's Sunday, and after working 6 days, like, I'm exhausted. So we didn't really get to film that much.
Mm. We couldn't really travel anywhere.
Yeah, from my working and also because of the situation with MERS. It's leveling off a bit, but it's still, you know, not great. Like 25 people have died from it, so it's still, people are still nervous.
Once it settles down, we're planning to travel places.
Yeah.
We know like some really beautiful places, but many of them are actually closed.
That's right.
Due to this problems and.
Ice cream, but Kyuho has to get these afterwards. Okay, let's ask them then.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm a little weird. Personally, I prefer eating sweet things, and then I want salty kind of taste.
Yeah. So when he eats, after he eats sweet things, he craves salty things. But I'm the opposite. When I eat something salty, I crave sweet things, and then I have to end with the sweet taste. Do you like to end with salty or sweet tastes? We want to know.
Is it even a thing to ask?
This is vital information. I need to know how weird you are. Counting the votes for the makeup and skincare video because I asked which one do you want me to do first, skincare or makeup? And more people voted for skincare. I'll make a short video on basically the skincare products that I use and I like. It won't be a tutorial or anything, but I will talk about the products that I use. Never done this kind of video before. I only considered doing it because so many people were asking. And it's a personal interest of mine, so I'll give it a shot. See how it goes. Hopefully I don't embarrass myself too much. It's hot! It's hot!
It's so sunny.
It's nice.